सडन से ये आए, बेल भी नहीं बजाया, इतने में वो सारा दरवाजे दो पीस करके इसे घुसे। सडनली साथ में 20 से 25 लोग एक साथ घर के अंदर आए और घसीटते हुए सबको बाहर लेके चले गए। बता नहीं कि कितना स्ट्रेस फील कर रही हूँ, और मुझे अकेले अपने बच्चे को भी संभालना पड़ता है, मुझे अपनी प्रेगनेंसी भी देखनी पड़ती है, और उसके ऊपर से कल भी सब जगह, पूरी जगह, कल शाम तक भी मैं सब जगह फिर रहती, डीजे हल्ली, केजे हल्ली, बहुत से लोगों ने बहुत सी जगहें गई, नहीं यहाँ पे रखा है, वहाँ पे रखा है।
Up to 20 men have been picked up from two apartment buildings in Shampura locality in Pulakeshi Nagar. On August 11th, an inflammatory Facebook post had triggered Bengaluru's worst riots in two decades. A mob of more than 4,000 burned down the houses of MLA Akanda Srinivasamurthy and his nephew Naveen, who had made the derogatory post. Hundreds of vehicles were tossed in the ghastly violence. Nearly 385 people have been detained since then. The growing list of suspects includes several SDPI workers. Multiple police teams have been formed to crack down against the rioters, but the police have picked up many local residents arbitrarily, and procedural guidelines have completely been ignored. At around 1:30 a.m., two brothers were forced out of their homes while the father, who is COVID-19 positive, looked on helplessly.
Streetlights pura off kar dale the. Pure streetlights pura off the, andhera pura.
काम ये लड़का ये मेरा बेटा वो छोटा इधर ही काम करता था नाइट में, और मैं स्कूल चलेंगे पांच तक
पांच तक
छोड़े
पेशेंट
है। Even if you see the guidelines in the DK Basu case which the Supreme Court has issued, there are certain things which the police have to follow when arresting anybody. So for example, like you have to prepare an arrest memorandum, you have to have a copy signed by a family member, you have to inform the person and the family member as to where this person is being taken. But a lot of Muslim youths have been picked up, just whoever is between 20 and 30 from that area, they have been picked up. So there is a very clear case of profiling which has happened here.
No, unknown mana ide, unknown mana inda 10 jana karkonu varu. Now inta 11 9 mana ide ivru mana inda karkonu varu ketta avaru karkonu hogi shiksha kodi adike naavu saath irthivi nimm jathaneli irthivi naavu bekaadre. ಇವಾಗ ಅವ್ನು ಕೆಟ್ಟದ್ದು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಸಮಾಜ ಒಂದು ನಿಮಿಷ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಅದು ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಅವರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಬೇಜಾರಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ನೋ ವೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಒಪಿನಿಯನ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಸಿಮ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್, ದ ವೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್ಡ್ ವಿದಿನ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಅವರ್ಸ್, ಬಟ್ ದ ಸಿಮ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಇಟ್, ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್, ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಂಟೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್. But the simmering was so deep, the spark was enough for them to ignite the whole thing. And immediately it was controlled in 2 hours. So there is no question of any intelligence failure or police failure.
The government is going on saying that this was a planned conspiracy. And if it was planned and it was a conspiracy, so does it mean that the government knew about it but choose not to do anything? Or they didn't know about it and then everything? And if they didn't know about it, then how can they say for sure it's planned? And if they're saying for sure it's planned, then who did the planning?
The Pulakeshi Nagar constituency with its 7 municipal wards resembled a war zone, even as strict curfew was imposed till August 18th. The Central Crime Branch has grilled the corporators of DJ Halli and Pulakeshi Nagar over the riots. Incidentally, DJ Halli corporator Sampath Raj is also a former mayor of Bengaluru. On the day of the violence, DJ Halli and KJ Halli reported twice the number of average daily phone calls. Police believed that this was to mobilize the mob. On August 17th, Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa announced that a claim commissioner will be appointed to recover losses from those who are responsible for the damages. The Karnataka government is planning to ban the Popular Front of India and its political arm, the Social Democratic Party of India. As if on cue, politics over the August 11th riots have intensified. State BJP President Nalin Kumar Kattil ridiculed the Congress about not wholeheartedly condemning the violence as it fears losing Dalit and Muslim votes. And opposition leader Siddaramaiah hit back, saying that pro-RSS BJP leaders are using the riots to topple B.S. Yediyurappa. A week after the August 11th violence, the families in the two apartment buildings are caught in political crossfire and are a worried lot. All they want is to hear from the family members who have been detained since August 13th.